To get to the Hidden Lake hike, we were coming up from the east side of the park on going to the Sun Road, so we stopped off at the Wild Goose Island viewpoint for the sunrise. The Hidden Lake Trail begins at the Logan Pass Visitor Center. The first part of the trail is on a boardwalk through meadows of wildflowers. The boardwalk then ends and the trail flattens out, leading to small waterfalls from melting snowfields and eventually to an overlook of Hidden Lake and Bear Hat Mountain. Unfortunately, the section of the trail designated by the red line was closed due to bear activity, so hikers could go no closer to the lake. We found that early morning was the best time for this hike, as the low sun in the east lights up the meadows, the lake, and especially Bear Hat Mountain. Thank you. To the left, Bear Hat Mountain begins to come into view, and that is the mountain that is located just above Hidden Lake. Since the trail was closed beyond the observation deck, we headed back to the visitor center, discovering a mountain goat resting right by the trail.